There she is.
Where the hell'd you come from? Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. Believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost took him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here.
She's got some.
Can't get away with it any longer. Jacob's been taken care of.
Melons.
This guy's just as bad. Maybe worse. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
I know I should be paying attention to her, but like.
This way.
Couldn't help it. Couldn't help it. Anyways, howdy folks, my name is Mr. Stitch. We're playing Far Cry 5. Following this chick to the wilderness. I'm about to slap her face and be like, I like a cut, G. She does look like she's emo.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive.
Okay, that is pretty fucked.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army, and anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it.
Sounds like liberals.
They'll slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe.
Sounds like the news media. Come on, Jess. You're taking too long. Taking too long like Donkey Kong.
Then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
There's a heavy I didn't get.
Shouldn't cross us. While they're still alive,
how'd I end up?
up in this mess.
I didn't sign up for beer.
Gotta be sneaky. Like a snake.
Years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family, parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss.
That's fucked.
But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Me too. Sketchy. Got him.
I can't thank you enough.
Please help me. My husband.
Praise the Lord. Thanks,
Deputy. He's gonna burn him alive.
Where's the other people? Oh, hello. Where'd you go, Jess? Where'd you go?
for the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet.
You can see my face right now. You can see how pissed I am.
Big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
I want to point something out. This is a lot like the opposed myth Antifa, as Joe Biden speaks of. It's a myth. But Antifa, that myth, they claim to want to do this to people, to burn them and shit. Really? Biden, they're a myth.
Pretty soon
okay.
There are no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh.
Oh, you one of the kids or something?
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the Cook.
I hear people screaming. I can't make that shot. Jess, this was my tree. Can you move? No shit. Fucking Jess, can you get out of the way and quit pushing me? Damn, you stupid bitch. Up on this guy.
Devin, that piece of shit deserved.
Okay, too close. Now she burned. I can't get next to her. She's about to blow up. Now I can. Survived. Probably after that fire, you would.
it, I guess. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
You look emo as fuck.
Which has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too.
You also got that cut in your face. Guess what? I like your cut, G! I had to, I'm sorry.
I feel numb. So, Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
They don't fucking know anymore.
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl.
Me, okay? I can see why she don't make friends. She emo. I like your cut, G. Excuse me. Gonna shoot me?
Watch that fire, don't get you!
Pretty sure I saw some Peggy's poking around the salvage site out on the lake. We should make sure we get that gear before they do.
Ain't over, but it's down here.
I don't know why. I'm just, you know, I'm bored. That's my karma, I guess. Shit.